I'm Pat Marino. I had a hysterectomy with the Da Vinci robot single site procedure. Well, Dr. Bebla, who I trust, talked to us, my husband and I, about it and just felt it was the best way to go. It's so non-invasive and less chance of infection, and they can get such a good 3D picture with the robot that you can't get with your normal surgeries. But I went to that office because he delivered my first granddaughter through C-section, and I had a lot of faith in him after that. He gave us the time to speak with us during the pregnancy and after. It was a very nerve-wracking experience for everybody, a long-waited-for granddaughter, so I just had a lot of confidence in him. The nurses came in, two of them, because that usually takes two people to get someone out of bed after a major abdominal surgery, and they got me up. I stood right up, you know, a few hours after my surgery. I walked around the halls. It just didn't feel like I had just had the procedure I did. Within 48 hours, I was driving, and I was back to work full time, with the only exception, no lifting, in a week. It was just great. It was my first inpatient stay at Crouse, and I went right up to the recovery care center when I got in here. Everything was done in there. Where I started was where I ended up. It was quiet. When they came in to do the vitals that they had to do, they were quiet. It was just a peaceful atmosphere. You ordered meals when you wanted them. I was just absolutely amazed, very impressed. I didn't feel like I had had major surgery. You know, you have to remember that you did, so you're not lifting and things. That's the thing that you have to get into your head, that you really did have surgery, you have to take it easy, but you just didn't feel like you had to. To me, the main thing was that there was less chance of infection. There's less openings to get infected. Other people, it would be more cosmetic. I think I've had two C-sections 30-some years ago. That wasn't as important to me, the cosmetic part of it, but it's still a great plus. I don't have one more added large scar or anything. So it's, you know, I think for a lot of women, especially younger women wearing bikinis and things, it would be. It's hidden. You have to really look for it. It's about 2 inches and that's it. I would absolutely recommend single site robotic hysterectomy to family, friends, anyone who's considering it. It's the way to go these days. You're up and around. You can have your normal life again.